Welcome to the Screening Room, the Movies at Home edition. I'm Russ Simmons. Hugh Jackman and Allison Janney give terrific performances in this strange but true drama, Bad Education. Jackman plays a popular Long Island school superintendent who was in charge when millions in district dollars went missing. Bad Education is a darkly funny expose of human greed. Four popcorn bags. The Big Ugly is a film noir opus that feels like a 1970s drive-in throwback. Vinnie Jones, Malcolm McDowell, and Ron Perlman star in the story of a British mobster whose bodyguard goes on a bloody quest for revenge when his girlfriend is murdered in rural Appalachia. It's atmospheric and beautifully shot by Lawrence-based cinematographer Jeremy Osborne, but it's also grim and sadistic. Two popcorn bags. You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom, and please give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all of the inside movie scoop. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons in the Screening Room.